Walnut Street friends and family, and welcome to the Walnut Street Drama Club's presentation of The Wizard of Oz. I'd like to take a moment to first thank you, our family, our Walnut Street family, our friends, for all of your dedication, your support of our students. Without your help, this would not be possible. Thank you to our students for such a wonderful job. You have worked so hard on this production. Our actors, our actresses, our stage crew, wonderful job. I'd also like to thank our directors, Mrs. Stoyer and Mrs. Alicio. Our sound and music director, Mr. Walsh. And our drama club coaches, Mrs. Capone, Miss Mendez, Miss Conan, Mrs. Meadow, Mrs. McClellan, and Mrs. Nardone. Great job. And without further ado, I present to you The Wizard of Oz.
Somewhere where the wind blew, when I you have done me a service. I shall have the ruby slippers, which will make my power greater than ever. They're gone, the slippers, they're gone. What have you done with them?
Some for yourself. Step forward, Dorothy.
Give me back those slippers.
It's too late. That's where they are, and that's where they stay.
Give me back those slippers. I'm the only one who knows how to use them. They're of no use to you. Give them back to me. Give them back.
Keep talking inside of them. The mess must be very powerful. Or she will want them so badly.
You'll see how they just went around. Fix you as well.
Oh, little battle. We have no power line here. Hang on. I'm going to jump to the house and you too.
Very well then. I shall bide my time. I shall have those slippers in my revenge too. So just try to stay on my way. Just try. I'll get you, my pretty. And you're a little dog too.
It's all right. You can all come out. She's gone. It's all right. I'm afraid you made bad enemies. Look at the wicked witch. The wicked witch in the west. The two didn't get them all together to save for your being.
Oh, I'll give anything to get at Voss. But which way is the back to Kansas? I can't go the way I came.
No. Wait, Pop was a boss himself.
The Wizard of Oz? Is he good or is he wicked?
Very good, but very mysterious. He's in every city, and that's a long trip from here. Did you bring your broomstick?
I'm afraid not.
Well, then you'll have to walk. Much good to see you safe to the border of Munchkin. And remember, throw all the slippers off your feet for a moment. Oh, wicked bitch.
But what happens if I...
It's always best to start at the beginning, and all you have to do is follow the yellow broomstick.
My, people come and go so quickly around here. Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road.
Maybe you'll slip off.
I'll certainly try. It's almost a nail.
Does it hurt you? Oops, there goes some of me again.
Does it hurt you?
Oh, no. I just keep picking it up and stuffing it back in again.
Oh!
Did I scare you?
No, I just thought you'd hurt yourself.
But I didn't scare you?
Of course not.
I didn't think so. I can't even scare a crow. I can while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. In my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any individual in trouble or in pain. With the thoughts, I'd be thinking I could be another Lincoln if I only had a brain. Oh, why, tell me why, the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before, and then I'll sit and think some more. I would not be just a number, my head all full of stubborn, my heart all full of pain.
It got to me.
Perfect. Just paint on my chest if you think I'm perfect. Go ahead, paint on it.
Beautiful. What neck up?
It's empty. The tender forgot to give me a heart.
No heart?
No heart. Oh, how long?
Him too? I can't see why not.
Why don't you come along with us? We're off to see the wizard right now to get him a heart.
And him a ring. Wouldn't you feel too great to be in the company of a cowardly lion?
No, of course not.
Well, at least you'll be safe if I come along with you. No self-respecting lion. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not the prowess if I only had the neck. I'm afraid there's no denying, I'm just a dandelion, afraid I don't die. But I could change my habits, never more be scared of rabbit if I had the neck.
Scaredy cat.
Look at those big flying witch, gods or no gods, I'll tear him up. Ruff. Even if I don't come out alive, I'll still do it. There's only one thing I want you guys to do. What's that? Talk out of it.
Total two?
Total
too.
Oh, it's gonna be so hard to say goodbye. I love you all so much. Dear Scarecrow, you are my first friend here. I think I'll miss you the most of all.
Having a brain don't make parting any easier. I'll think about you always, Dorothy.
Dear Lion, I'll miss the way you still holler for help before you found your courage.
When you go, do a little bit more pop.
Staff, parents, and children that make up this great place have welcomed us and given us the opportunity to let these kids shine. We couldn't have done it without every one of you, everyone out here. So thank you so much. All right, stage crew, come on out and take a bow.
Later.